Ice cream, you scream, everybody screams for ice cream. Hi, for people who know me, for people who don't know me, and for people who come in between knowing and not knowing me. This is the guy with the mush. His name is Inam, and Inam is going to be starting off with this new episode called Ice Cream. And I'm not gonna scream, and I will be back after this short message. Alright, welcome back. Inam here, and we will be beginning with the story. The story takes place on an ice cream parlor. In the ice cream parlor, there's one boy, a schoolboy, who enters and nervous because it's all a new experience for the boy. He goes and sits on the table. There is a waiter there. There are families around, and everybody's ordering left, right, and center. And everybody's looking at the small kid who's seated alone in the table. The waitress comes and she puts a glass of water, pipe, thud, right on the table. And the boy looks and he gulps down the glass of water because he's completely stressed out, right? Now, what he does is he looks at the menu and there is one option of an ice cream sundae, and he asks the waitress, how much is the ice cream sundae? And the lady replies, looking at him, ice cream sundae is just 50 rupees. So the boy thinks and he is taking out his coins. He has all coins. He doesn't have online payment. He doesn't have Google Pay. He doesn't have Paytm. He doesn't have phone pay. But he can pay with the coins that he has, all the change that he has saved it up in his dumb box, the money bank that he has. And then what happens? He looks around at the other menu and he says, how much is the plain ice cream? And she says, it's 35 rupees. Says, okay, then I will have, ma'am, I will have a 35 rupees plain ice cream. And she just smirks and she walks away. And people all over who are sitting around him, they're just feeling very awkward with this son who is there, with this boy. And then everybody eats, the families eat, like a huge family, they eat and they go off shouting and partying. And this boy eats his ice cream, gets his ice cream, he eats slowly and he finishes it. He relishes each and every spoon. Then the waitress comes, puts the bill with the book, and she moves off. Then what happens? The boy keeps the money and he leaves. The waitress comes. She's like, yeah, another work, and she takes out and she is flabbergasted. Know why? Because the boy had 50 rupees for the ice cream sundae, but he chose the plain ice cream for just one reason, and that reason was to leave a 15 rupees tip to the waitress, compared to the other people around who were there who had ordered for thousands of rupees for tens and twenties of people around, but they never even left a tip for the waitress. The waitress was very moved by this, and she learned a lesson in that day that you do not judge anybody by who they are, by what their age is, by what their life experience is, or what they look like. Now, what's the lesson for this? Don't judge anybody. It's as simple as that. Don't judge me. I have a mustache now, and I don't like it. Okay? So, until then, the next episode, I will be back with a Kannada tale. So, this has been the English tale, and it's called Ice Cream. So, judging, not judging, you are the final decision maker of your actions, of your life. This is me, Inam with the mush, and I will be back in the next episode. Until then, Ice Cream, you scream, everybody screams for my time.